Okay, another round with Mardu. I feel like this deck has potential for what I would play. Living Dominance. So I think it's going to involve us discarding our own creature. Ha. So they don't have Living Dominance. They probably have another Asphortold. The problem is we don't do anything. Wow. Echoing Truth. Oof. For real. Hmm. Well, it's one of those games. She can't draw more lands. I guess maybe, I don't know, like I could have taken the creature and then just Inquisition next turn. Wow. Okay, whatever. That's the thing with Mardu struggles against certain types of deck, and that's a big one, Electro Dominance. Cuz you don't get the pressure on fast enough is the problem with the deck. Part of me just wants to drop and go play Merfolk. That's okay. The BM of, I don't think you're that behind, holds Cryptic in hand, like, where it's just, oh, the end of the game. I don't think you're that behind, bud, but if you cast anything, you lose. Yeah, we'll keep this hand. Another problem is humans and spirits have gone away, so this deck is falling off, but Selvisec plays the crap out of this deck. I drew Cryptic after I said that. You just debated me. Oh, it's Wur. Or not. It's not a prison, not with a Chromatic Sphere. Who's got a link to the deck? I need to see what this deck is. There's a chance that we should have another opal. Yeah. We just need to hit a. Oh, they discarded Psy. Oh boy. They just get to go through their whole deck again. I might just be dead. Oh, so they just need two Mirror Achievers and I lose. And they can keep milling themselves here. Oh, they have a loop. Almost. They almost have a loop? Well, we're just going to chill here and figure... We're going to watch this. So they mill us out there. They get to keep... They get their mirror, play it, untap the thing, mill us, sack the mirror, get back the mirror, so it's a loop. The anvil makes artifacts cost 2 less. And so that's what kills us. Take their redraw. Anvil. Anvil makes their artifacts cost 2 less. And so then they get a loop with Mirror Retriever. Oh, they just undid. Now they can Swan Song me. Night, Gooby Geech. EE into their hand, sure. They mill us out. That's how they win. Yeah, they don't get to draw. It goes to exile, dum-dum. Yep. And there's a battlefield. Graveyard. Okay, so they can't sack it. That's good. What? That does nothing. Karn. Oh boy. This game has become a lot grindier than I was anticipating. Stirring, sure. What a weird game. I like what they're doing, though. Don't sack it, you don't draw. They discard Ichor Wellspring. Yep. All I'm going to say is they play this game quite poorly. Okay, we need Nahiri back in. I still don't think I want Blood Moon. I want this Dreadboar though. I want this. Get rid of you. Get rid of you. Looks like a 3-2 deck. You're not wrong. We already had our solid 3-2. Spicy Brews Modern Lands. Oracle will die on Corsair Grufix. Get the rug. Yep. I feel like their deck changed from the first game. Okay, sure. Oh, they can sack their lands. not bad. And they're dead. What a weird deck that they transformed into. They shot their own thing. Interesting, interesting. The heck is Impromptu Raid? This looks like we're against Shadow. Or another artifact. Oh, geez. Don't be worried. Demi Eyes, thanks for the raid. I wonder why it's not showing. What were your records tonight? They milled a push. Don't look like they got Gurmog. Now they have Gurmog. I think even I would try. Oh, I love Bedlam Reveler. What's different about it? I don't know why they wouldn't want to snap to block there, I guess. Anyway, bedtime. You don't want to do a Dono League? Night night. Have fun sleeping. Well, it's close. There isn't much they can do. Two bolts were just disgusting. Yep. Got him. Okay. Here he's too slow. Go right on ahead. I like Blood Moon on the draw, or on the play, but on the draw. Sounds good. Surgical. You hate that he went offline while you're looking for a list? Yeah, give him the list, Clover. They have surgical. Cool. Phoenix is 45 ticks. Oh my goodness. It's a 3-mana. They discard a card. So we have to win by Pyromancer, I guess. We have souls. No, that's mine. Mine, Mr. Meanie Pants. Hey, get out of here. What do you got? They're probably watching the stream and just saw that we draw the we drew the two bolts. What should we play next? I'm kind of feeling another Merfolk round. Where kind of sounds nice, actually. Titan Breach. I'm not a big fan of Through the Breach decks. They're just not consistent enough. Well, the guy in second place for or second or third place for trophies is playing Mardu. But he's been playing Mardu. He's the one who invented Mardu, so he just hasn't gone off it. He still enjoys it. About playing the Vanifer list I sent earlier, but if you do indicate you did somehow, I'd most likely put it on YouTube. Yeah, no, he plays a lot of Moto. Like, as much as us. Wow. No. No. I gotta block and kill this Thought Knots here. Psych. We're gonna jump this Thought Knots here for days. Yeah, get out of here, buddy. Trying to play fair with me. I don't think I like Blood Moon. I think I'm okay with Molten Rain. Well, this is going to be rough. Or, you know, just rip temple. Ugh, we'll take 4. Double displacer, that's just nasty. I pretty much just have to Jhonnahiri here. Okay, let's try this again. Sure. Okay, we're in a decent spot. Yep. Where are the taxes deck? They played smart. They path their own guy. The second that they saw us fetch planes is just a dead giveaway that we have Blood Moon. Because this deck would never, ever be fetching planes. Planes. Though, I don't know. I don't think this is the deck that I want to play in LA. Just wanted to check it out again. Plan. I do like Phoenix. I play fair decks just because of how it is with the meta. Like, this deck is very good against Baron and very good against Mardone. Or Phoenix, I mean. I think it's worth it to shut off all their black spells. Unless it just bump, and then I'm screwed. Well, now they have top deck get. Good game. Thank you. Discord? Jeez, you screenshot that? That's the dream. Yeah, screenshot or it didn't happen. It was in paper. Of course it was. Photo or it didn't happen. Yeah, it's a phone. No. No. Jeez. Yep, time to definitely sell. So if I swing both, they can't cast any more spells. We flashback souls. And win? That's the game, folks. Okay, what should we play next? I think like Merfolk, Storm.